anything can happen.
There are billionaires, tastemakers, influencers, CEOs. It's a city where you could just be anything you want to be.
New York City, I'm here. I'm hoping that I'll vibe with New York guys more than LA guys.
Sexy, hot men ravaging you.
Tina is a fashion it girl.
Are we doing any partying tonight?
Yes.
Over 145 carats.
This is like three Rolls Royces in one.
Steven and Deborah are master networkers.
Just make sure my wife gets something.
But if you get on the wrong side, they'll bite back.
I'm single.
You've never had a New York pizza.
No. I'm ready to mingle.
Definitely saw you guys making out.
Tina always asks, does he make your PQ, your quiver?
My parents are watching.
I have dated half of the population in New York City.
Oh, look how strong you are.
I found a photo from way back in the day. I'm like, we got to do that again.
Do you like him?
I don't know. He's still 6'4".
You think he's cute?
Do you think Vika is like just under Richard's spell?
Why do you even care? I think you're being stupid.
I'm being stupid?
You're like brainwashed.
I would kick his ass.
I feel like I'm on the edge of a cliff.
I have something to tell you. I met someone.
She is negative, toxic.
What a waste of time this woman is.
I don't have competition.
I'm ready for the fight.
Sometimes I don't want to have to unleash, but like I will. Is this close? I'm in a cab.